Hello everyone. So there are some questions which Times of India has asked me. So let's get started. Actually, my journey with fitness started when I wanted to become an actor. Because I had got this severe acne issue when I was doing my first show. कलश जब मैं कर रही थी सो दैट टाइम मे बी बिकॉज ऑफ द एज आई वॉज इन और समथिंग हैपन सो पीपल टोल्ड मी दैट मे बी यू विल डू सम एक्सरसाइज दिस विल हेल्प और सो दैट वॉज द थिंग इट जस्ट गॉट इन माई माइंड एंड आई स्टार्टेड एक्सरसाइजिंग एंड वही कहते हैं ना कि कोई भी चीज़ ऐसे ज़ाया नहीं जाती है सो आई वॉज preparing myself to get rid of acne actually but then that was helpful how that when I got my second show my first lead Ek Deewana Tha and I was looking damn good in that because I had already exercised for like 6 months or so I think so that was the thing how I started actually exercising and fitness these days as in pandemic mein aur abhi lockdown mein because gym abhi khul nahi rahe hain so I am working out every day because kya hota hai aap ghar mein baithe baithe lethargic ho jate hain and you put on weight also because you eat and I am that sort of person who eats a lot so I don't think so I want to control my eating but what I can do I can control maybe exercise I can invest myself in exercising more to make myself fit but I don't want to reduce what I eat actually I love eating so yeah so my workout regime is like everyday exercising these days specifically in this pandemic otherwise whenever I used to get time though shoot karte time itna time nahi hota hai so what you can do is you can control your diet that is one thing So yeah, I think pandemic has made me more self-caring. So in this pandemic, I'm exercising. And I think I really teach this also to people. Teach or I will say preach. Like through my Instagram, you can see that there are many exercise videos which I put on. This is because I also want you people to be stay healthy and being fit is always good for yourself only so do it for yourself not for others as I started for myself only not for others yeah I didn't know that exercising is that important till the time I started doing it and till the time I started feeling good about it and feeling fresh and you know happy hormones is always there which releases when you exercise so I started feeling happier I think so that is the thing I think wo bas judta chala gaya and I kept exercising whenever I get time yeah my gym buddy no yaar abhi to these days वैसे भी जिम अभी ओपन नहीं है but otherwise there are many friends काफ़ी सारे एक्टर्स वगैरह ऐसे मिलते रहते हैं जिम में like that there is no one gym buddy sort of and I don't think so I require any gym buddy or any friend for me to be there with me when I'm exercising I have my trainer so trainer ke sath hi I want someone to guide me actually because I don't want ki main kuch aisa karun jis to meri body ke liye fit nahi hai ya suit nahi karega or any posture because they've studied better I think so I always prefer to have a trainer with me so I think my trainer is always my gym buddy he trains me he doesn't work out with me but yeah he trains me so I'm happy about that I can work out alone no big deal for me because as I said I'm exercising for myself I'm big time foodie I cannot live without food I love food and now that I've started cooking also tried cooking But yes, I love food. That is what I said. No, I cannot stop eating. I love chaat. I love golgappas so much that I cannot stop eating. I have to eat them. उसके बाद मतलब ice creams, chocolates. Oh, अभी मेरे मुंह में पानी आ रहा है. I love them so much. So yeah, so it is better to exercise rather than to diet. And I'll tell you one story. When I was shooting for Abhi Toh Daily Soap, I'm not doing it right now, but when I was doing like back to back 4 years, 4 shows, and I always used to think, kabhi show khatam hoga and I'll eat. My agenda was always, I'll eat. So that is what I did after Dil Toh Happy Hai Ji. मैं बहुत खाया and now I think I'll exercise more than reducing what I eat. So I love eating. No, nothing I've given up, but over the time I have realized that I'm lactose intolerant and I am gluten intolerant as well. So yeah, these two things are there which I've realized. So I think that has become, health has become much better. Initially I used to get bloated on my face. My face always used to get bloated. So yeah, then I realized why it was happening. It was there since when I was a kid. It was there. We didn't realize, nobody realizes, you know, when because it's my work. Actually, agar main actor nahi hoti to shayad mujhe kabhi ye samajh mein bhi nahi aata shayad I'm getting bloated. But I realized it because my whole work is to look good on camera. Then I realized why it is happening, and having certain food after leaving them, and I felt better. So all these things I've tried and tested, and I realized that I'm lactose intolerant and I'm gluten intolerant as well. So yeah, I think you should know your body. It is the best thing you can do to yourself. I think Hrithik is amazingly handsome, and he has a great body as well. I think I'll say Tiger Shroff as well. Yeah, I don't know how do they maintain this body, because maintaining, you know, six packs all the time and being fit all the time, that takes a lot of your hard work is required. ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि आजकल बड़ा चल रहा है कि मैंने वो डब्बा खाया और मैं पतला हो गया. No, it is not like that. You really need to work hard on yourself, then only you can attain, you know. Then Jacqueline has a really great body. She also maintains herself. Who else? Katrina, I think, but Katrina maintains herself just for the song, particular songs, and it is good also. I think her body type is such ki usko bahut zyada jaldi she can reduce or something maybe. So I have noticed this, like koi dhoom song jo hai ya koi bhi kala chashma aap le lijiye, so for particular that song or that movie she always maintains. So I think this is also a great thing if your metabolism is good. Katrina and Kareena Kapoor also, yes, she has also maintained herself, and Shilpa Shetty also, she is also great. Yeah, so yeah, Katrina, Shilpa Shetty and Kareena Kapoor, these three I really adore them, and they have really maintained themselves in a particular way that looks really good. So yeah, a male actor would be Hrithik. And as you all know that I like Ranbir Kapoor, so I would love to work out with him also, and I would rather talk to him rather than working out. I think Tiger Shroff also, he will teach me some amazing skills, some kicks or something like that. He'll teach me, I believe. So yeah, I would love to work out with all three of them. I think my body is more of not that functional sort of. My body is more of running and walking. It helps my body feels better in walking, running, and some weight lifting. So my body is such, depends on person to person actually. Kisi ko, because I don't want to be leaner. My agenda is to, because I'm already thin and I'm already fine, I think. So gaining little muscle would be better than leaning more. So that is why workout, all those dumbbells and things, weights, that works better for me rather than functional, more of functional. And running also works good for me. So yeah, fitness discipline I follow. I don't know what fitness discipline I follow. I think I eat. I eat little bit before going to gym or before starting to exercise. So I have to have a little bit of carbs, then only I can exercise. So that is one thing. And another is I always have this protein shake after my exercise. So these two things are always there. And I try to have eggs, once in a day, maybe two eggs, or if I'm not having protein shake, so maybe four eggs, so something like that. I think you should exercise each and every day. It is a mandatory thing, exercising. एक घंटा आप अपने आप के लिए तो ज़रूर निकाल सकते हैं. इट इज़ योर बॉडी, योर सोल, योर हेल्थ. यू विल लुक बेटर, यू विल फील बेटर. सो आप थोड़ा सा टाइम इतनी व्यस्त जिंदगी में से थोड़ा सा टाइम अपने लिए, अपने आप को पैम्पर करने के लिए निकालिए. एंड आई एम डैम श्योर कि आपको लाइफ लॉन्ग उसका बेनिफिट ज़रूर मिलेगा. सो प्लीज़ लव योर सेल्फ, टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ.